I think some of the changes I've seen in my face are genetics. You know, yeah. I saw changes in my mom's face that I then started seeing in my own, so.
I spent a lot of time in the sun, so I know that contributed to some of the wrinkles I see.
I've always assumed it's just a part of aging. You get older, you get lines and wrinkles. It's just a part of the deal.
I'm not a terribly vain person, but over time, the lines around here got deeper.
Yeah, I take after my dad and started to get them too. My doctor treated me with Juvederm XC to smooth the appearance of these lines.
I've always admired my mom's beautiful, full cheeks, but as she got older, she lost some of that fullness. No offense, Mom.
Yeah, I know.
You're still beautiful.
None taken, none taken.
I think one sign of volume loss is the loss of fullness in the cheeks. Definitely over the years, I noticed my dad's cheeks getting a little flatter and the skin starting to sag.
Thanks, buddy. But I have to say, since my treatment with Juvederm Voluma XC, I think I look about 5 years younger.
Yeah, your lips can definitely lose in volume and thin over time. My mom can attest to that.
Yes, I can. After my treatment with Juvederm Ultra XC, my lips are fuller.
I, on the other hand, have always had more of a thin lip, so I wanted them to be fuller like my mom's used to be. So I was also treated with Juvederm Ultra XC.
What do I think hyaluronic acid is? I have no idea.
What I'm enjoying most about the Juvederm treatments is the mirror.
After my treatment with Juvederm XC, the lines around here are less noticeable. I admit I was skeptical at first, but I'm really happy with the results. My treatment with Juvederm Voluma XC has helped give my cheeks fullness and has taken a few years off my appearance.
The results are subtle, but definitely noticeable. The lines around my mouth are a lot smoother.
Adding volume to my cheeks with Juvederm Voluma XC gave me contour and a subtle lift that I'm very happy with. I also love the natural look of my lips.
Well, I'm just thrilled about the Juvederm Ultra XC adding fullness to my lips, and I can't stop buying lipstick.
I noticed.
It's a must. I could not be happier with my results.
If you're considering treatment with the Juvederm collection of fillers, I'd certainly encourage you to do it. I'm the last person you'd expect to get something like this done, but I'm happy with the results.
The results are long-lasting, but still temporary, so I'm planning to go back for repeat treatments once the result begins to wear off. Maybe we'll go together.
That's what I was just gonna say, you read my mind.
Girls trip.
I just wish I would have done this sooner. I'm still gonna use my lotions and serums, but the changes in your face go beyond the surface of the skin. The products in the Juvederm collection of fillers add volume to temporarily address what's happening beneath the surface.
You inherit more than your eye and your hair color from your parents. The facial changes you see in their faces over time might be a good indicator of the changes you'll see in your own face one day. So talk to your aesthetic specialist when you start to see the signs and find out what treatments might be right for you.
Juvederm XC, Juvederm Ultra XC, and Juvederm Voluma XC important safety information. Approved uses. Juvederm XC injectable gel is for injection into the facial tissue for the correction of moderate to severe facial wrinkles and folds, such as nasolabial folds. Juvederm Ultra XC is for injection into the lips and perioral area for lip augmentation in adults over 21. Juvederm Voluma XC injectable gel is for deep injection in the cheek area to correct age-related volume loss in adults over 21. Important safety information. Are there any reasons why I should not receive any Juvederm injectable gel formulation? Do not use these products if you have a history of multiple severe allergies or severe allergic reactions, anaphylaxis, or if you are allergic to lidocaine or the gram-positive bacterial proteins used in these products. What precautions should my doctor advise me about? Tell your doctor if you are pregnant or breastfeeding. The safety of these products for use during pregnancy or while breastfeeding has not been studied. The safety of Juvederm XC and Juvederm Ultra XC injectable gels in patients under 18 years and the safety of Juvederm Voluma XC in patients under 35 years or over 65 years has not been studied. The safety and effectiveness of Juvederm XC for areas other than facial wrinkles and folds and Juvederm Ultra XC for areas other than the lips and perioral area for lip augmentation or facial wrinkles and folds have not been established in clinical studies. The safety and effectiveness of Juvederm Voluma XC in areas other than the cheek area have not been established in clinical studies. Tell your doctor if you have a history of excessive scarring, hypertrophic scarring, and keloid formations, or pigmentation disorders, as use of these products may result in additional scars or changes in pigmentation. Tell your doctor if you are planning other laser treatments or a chemical peel, as there is a possible risk of inflammation at the treatment site if these procedures are performed after treatment. Patients who experience skin injury near the site of injection with these products may be at a higher risk for side effects. Tell your doctor if you are on immunosuppressive therapy used to decrease the body's immune response, as use of these products may result in an increased risk of infection. Tell your doctor if you are using medications that can prolong bleeding, such as aspirin, ibuprofen, or other blood thinners, as this may result in increased bruising or bleeding at the injection site. Minimize strenuous exercise, exposure to extensive sun or heat, and alcoholic beverages within the first 24 hours following treatment. What are possible side effects? The most common side effects include tenderness, swelling, firmness, lumps, bumps, bruising, pain, redness, discoloration, and itching. With Juvederm XC and Juvederm Ultra XC injectable gels, most side effects are mild or moderate and last 14 days or less. For Juvederm Voluma XC, side effects are moderate, uncomfortable, and last 2 to 4 weeks. One of the risks with using this product is unintentional injection into a blood vessel, and while rare, the complications can be serious and may be permanent. These complications, which have been reported for facial injections, can include vision abnormalities, blindness, stroke, temporary scabs, or permanent scarring. As with all skin injection procedures, there is a risk of infection. To report a side effect with Juvederm XC, Juvederm Ultra XC, or Juvederm Voluma XC, please call Allergan Product Surveillance at 1-800-624-4261. For more information, please see Juvederm.com or call Allergan Medical Information at 1-800-433-8871. Available by prescription only.